Hello, welcome to my channel Surbhi. This is the reading for the coming half of April for Aquarians. I've already laid down my cards to save time. This reading may be, the energies of this reading may be entirely your energies or with the person you are dealing with or the mix of both. So please feel free to swap the characters as the reading resonates with you. And if this reading does not resonate with you, please check your moon sign and the Venus sign. So Aquarians, what I see is here that you are waiting with the Nine of Wands for something. You've been immature, or you've taken away something in an immature behavior, having all the information or something. There has been a situation which requires some strength, which requires, you've been waiting for the result, which requires some strength over here. But if there is any crisis, like this Emperor, he is a very authoritative person, but he knows how to cut out his way through the problem. Okay, you should know how to cut your way through the problem, whatever the problem is. This, maybe the person you're dealing with has sneaked away with some information or done something wrong with you, and you are in a position where you need some strength. Maybe the other person is very immature. That also can be the reason. You should know how to tame the beast, and you can only tame the beast if you have calmness and perseverance. Only with love and compassion you can tame the situation, or you can do the situation in your favor. And with the Ten of Cups, you have happiness, you have a very nice family over here. You will definitely get the Ten of Happiness. And the best part is you have the Judgment. So whatever the situation was there in your life, I think it's already over, because now at present you have good cards. Judgment, I think it is really made, or it is just about to be made. You have undergone a major phase of depression or seclusion or trauma or trouble, whatever it is, and you are just waiting. Maybe you are waiting for this judgment only. Maybe you are waiting for this judgment only, and now it is a major upheaval of your life. It is after, or maybe you are reuniting with your loved one after a long period, and you were waiting for the loved one maybe, and now that is why you have a happy life and a happy family life, and that is what needed the strength. So that is also one interpretation. The Judgment card is, now after a very long gap, now the decision is in your favor. That is the decision. If it is in a romantic situation, then maybe you required a lot of strength. Maybe the carrying away is the person moved away from you. This was also one thing. You were waiting for that person somehow, maybe physically, mentally, in the distance. Actually, we have the Hierophant card also. Just see the Judgment and the Hierophant card. Now this is a wedding card, a ceremony card. So this is a sacred card for all the official ceremonies. So what I understand over is, maybe you were separated from a loved one, or there was some dispute between you, or maybe just you were separated because of some distance, or you had some trauma, or some, because of disagreements or some differences between you, maybe because this person have acted very immature in the past, that is why you were separated and you were not having a compatible relationship. But you have dealt with the situation in a proper way. With the King of Swords, you knew how to deal with what is right and what is wrong, and with your inner strength, that now the Judgment is in your favor, and you have the Hierophant. Definitely you are going in for an official declaration of love. At least you will be declaring your love officially, at least whosoever the person is, or a wedding or a engagement or whatever it is. Let me see what the guardian angels have to say. The Ace of Action. This cherub is heralding a time of a wonderful new opportunities related to your creativity, your career, or pursuing your dreams. This is the card of action, and that you have been procrastinating. It is a time to get really busy. It is also a great time to start a new business. Have confidence in your ability. So basically, it is the time of action. You have to, now there is no need to wait. Your wait is over. Basically, the main thing is your wait is over. It is a time of action. If it is a career related, the Judgment has been in your favor. It was a legal thing, again, the Judgment is in your favor. If it is a romantic relationship, it is in your favor. So whatever the situation is, now it will get you moving. The wait is over. and it is moving in a right direction, in a positive direction. Now you just need to act on the situation and give it a stamp, basically, or enjoy it and celebrate it, and give it a official or a social name or a knot, whatever you call it. Okay, so there's nothing bad in this reading. Everything is in it. Your entire period of trauma is over, Capricorns. Okay, so thank you. That's all I have for you, Capricorns. And please subscribe to my channel, like it if the reading resonates with you. And if it doesn't, then please feel free to check your moon sign and the Venus sign. Thank you.